Guys, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. And sorry I haven't posted in 6 days. I've been just trying to think about what I should post, and I finally thought of it. So I'm just going to show you guys 3 things to do if you're bored and want to make yourself laugh. So here's the first thing. You want to go in slow-mo and jump up and then just land and you'll see your face just go like that. Like, you'll see what I mean in slow-mo. Video is basically just to make you laugh, and it's also embarrassing, so I just embarrassed myself right there, but it's worth it, so it'll make you laugh. And here's the second one. What you're gonna want to do is jump up in the air as high as you can, and when you're in the air you usually like go like that. You bend down and jump as high as you can. When you're about to go, like when you're in midair as high as you are, you'll see your whole neck, like you can see your veins and stuff. It looks so weird. It's funny, but it's embarrassing, so, but it's funny, it'll make you laugh. Second one, and now I'm going to show you guys the third one. You're just going to want to shake your face like that. You want to make a nose like that, and it'll look so weird, but it's going to be funny. So here it is. That's it for today, and as you guys can tell, the last one was really embarrassing for me, but it's actually so funny when you see it. It'll make you laugh. And if you guys enjoyed that video today, it really helped me out so much. If you guys could like and subscribe, because I really want to reach my goal of 75 subscribers. And that helped me out so much on my journey through YouTube. So thank you so much. I hope you have a wonderful day and stay safe. I'll see you in the next video.